Hello guys, welcome to Arjun Blogs and Tech. So today we're gonna cover up the whole update news for the this year's huge update, April update. So first we can start with jailbreak feature 1 apartment revamp. We're getting all new furniture designs, so furniture can be now placed anywhere. Now we don't have that feature. Houses are now available to own in the small town, like see this. You can see the houses. These are in the small town, so you can own them also. More update news. Daily rent is gone. Pay once per server. Like the daily rent, we should pay now. That's not gone. Only once per server you should. Oh boy. By the way, I rent apartments. Won't let me in my apartment, but allow my friends. Will this be? Should be apartment or okay. He's like apartment code has completely he ripped out and username is like welcome to jail bark lol. So next after this we have the cruise feature number 2, the cruise. Apartment owners now run their crew like this by crew. Give your crew build permission. Like in Blogspot, you have no build permissions, roommate, everything like that. Your crew spawns at your apartment. I think if you die, you'll spawn. I don't think so. Normally, if you enter the game, you'll spawn at the prison. Next oldest crew member owns the apartment when the leader leaves. If the leader leaves, the next old, like the person who was there, very like old. Like he crews can earn extra money. News tomorrow. Okay. And if we close the cruise and we have raids, police can break. So this is the second tweet. I think we need to go to the first tweet. I'm gonna show you that. And that is FBI open up. It's gonna be a meme of. So we have police raids, read all vault furniture item for criminals. So this is the vault. Choose a robbery for each safe. So we'll have in this apartment a space and this is a museum. Like we can choose a robbery here. Your crew earns bonus cash when robbing from those locations. Like if you like do like that same you'll get more cash. So this is good. And this is gonna be a house robbery. We got a robbery before too. We're gonna have 3 robberies this year. Who knows? And raids, tweet number 2. Can police can break into apartments and access your vault. All police present will have the cash split between them. Protect your vault for 20 minutes after arming and cash inside the split among your crew. Like you have to protect your safe for 20 minutes. So then you can the money will split among your crew. How do I protect my safe? Okay, tweet. FBI, open up. Lol. So next we have 3 out of 3 tweet. Criminal crews place turrets to defend. Like these are the turrets, as you can see. These are the turrets and police shoot at your shoot at the turrets and destroy it. More items to help your crew will arrive in the future. Like this turret, more items will arrive in the future. More items to help your crew will will still working on final days, but that's it. It's coming to season 3 info tomorrow. So let's go to season 3 news and what is gonna be. And if you see, here is the first look at Jailbreak season 3, looking back. The theme is looking back. Everybody starts at level 1. Level 2, rocket fuel. So you get 100% rocket fuel. This is good, better than the C4s. And see, level 3 season pass exclusive digital confetti weapons kit. Happy 4 years Jailbreak. So this is also good, but I'm not gonna take this, I think, because that doesn't matter that much. And digital confetti vehicle skin, happy, this is free, level 4. And season 3 rewards, and this is camera bed furniture. And people who are thinking that this is like we can drive this, no, this is not a driving thing. In apartments it's a furniture item, like there was camera and it's a bed, but it looks funny, but it's not that much great. I don't think I'll buy it. And we have the levels is OG Mini. Like people who missed them, who missed to buy the Mini Cooper, then now get it for level 6. I don't think so. It's a nice thing, but it's okay. Now season pass is 7, level 7, 38,000 cash. We know it gives always that much only. RGB wall furniture item. This is also a furniture item for apartments. You will get at 11, level 8. This time more items are on apartment only. And season 9, air wing. Season air wing. It looks good, but it's not that much great, I'm gonna say. And the grand we are about to announce is a large vessel with a big present straight from sci-fi. And can you guess what it is? And it's the level 10 grand prize for Roblox Jailbreak Season 3. The Vault Off-Roader 4x4. This is a terrain vehicle. It's massive and envelops dual lights becomes as you drive. Plus, you can bring a friend with you. Check it out. The huge update is coming soon. So, this is the level 10 vehicle, the Vault Off-Roader. It is so psych. I think this is car version of Vault. It looks like a hatch and deered, like the Batmobile. And it looks so good. I think I'm gonna grind for this. And any tweet, this better be a fast boy. Yes, it's gonna be a fast boy. Some song game. World getting removed? No, it's not. And I think this is only the update news. So guys, if you have liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe to Arjun Watson Tech. Bye.